get it.
I'm doing two poems tonight.
Amen.
Yes, sir.
The first poem I'm doing is called Unity. UNITY, spread across the universe, birthed by those who saw a need to be free. Saw a need to be free, pleaded with their generation. They looked to their nation, government, people, to seek change for the better. No matter the cause, the law, or whatever, those people stood together. In short, in sight, but short-lived, because they forgot unity. Fight, fought, people lost, they forgot to add up the cost of their ruthless mistakes. They repeated like the Bible said, but forgot to rather and rinse and lather and have it in their heads that will win from this selfish plea. If you help you, then you'll help me. And I've seen people do the same thing until the selfish become selfish and we reach unity speak. Until then, let the speaker speak. UNITY, spread across the universe, birthed by those who saw a need to be free, pleaded with their generation. Then a nation stood as a cloud, together in unity.
Amen.
And then I have a second poem that I recently wrote. It's called Testimony. She walked down the street as droplets of water fell from the sky. Water ran down her face. She began to ask God why. Why was this pain so raw? This wound so open? As she pondered on this, something from above was spoken. A test is procedure for critical evaluation as means of determining the presence, quality, or truth of something. Your pain is for my glory. Your situation will cause a story. So people will know when you receive a miracle that I am real, no matter how they feel. I am still the beginning and the end. And most of all, you will not only have a testimony,